Hello ladies and gentlemen, my name is Altan, and this is my introduction video, part 1 of my new mod, APT2. APT1 was my first mod I ever released, ever. It was a fixed mod for Galsif 2, which tried to stay as true to the original game as possible. But when I wanted to do an update, I pretty much ran into the fact that I've reached the limit of what I could do with, you know, staying true to the original game as much as possible. That ship basically reached its end destination. So instead I started looking at other ways of how can I fix this game up even better. Well, what should have been a simple update became a massive project. I have literally not done anything else than work on this mod for the past 6 months now, I think. And the result is, to me, incredibly satisfying. I have updated so many things that I am going to do a multi-part video stream of this, just to, you know, give you the option of picking out whatever you want to hear about. You might not actually be interested in playing a modded game. I can understand that. I am also very much a purist. So I am going to say something very simple about the mod. It's more like Galsif than Twilight of the Honor. I know that sounds a bit vague, but the tech tree description video will explain that quite thoroughly. Like I said, multi-part video, so we're going to talk about the new tech trees. We're going to talk about the UE updates. I've done quite a bit of work on the UEs as well. Campaigns have been updated too, and many more things. So, and each one has a separate video. So you can basically click anywhere you want to, and the videos will be listed in the description of this video as well. They're not publicly listed because this introduction really should, you know, precede it. Concerning the campaigns, I've updated them, but to install them, you'll need to follow the installation instructions. They're included with the mod, but I'm going to add them to the campaign video as well. So if you'd rather see a video of that, feel free to check that out. Alright, so thank you for watching the introduction. Feel free to pick any topic about APT which you want to, or of course, if you're really enthusiastic, just download it, play it, and find out that this game has a ton of stuff to offer. Definitely. But before you do that, you might want to check out the video about the AIs and how you need to set that up. Alright, thank you for watching, and have fun with APT2 and the rest of the videos. Goodbye.